And here we go, Hornets and Heat from Miami. Dwayne Wade warmed up beforehand but would miss his sixth consecutive game with a hamstring injury. Luol Deng erupted. He had 19 points in the first half, 26 in the game, Bones. He was on fire throughout.
Yeah, he was fantastic, knocking down mid-range jump shots. Got a leak out early on from Mario Chalmers. It seemed to establish his confidence, and they needed his offense tonight.
10 of 14 from the field for Luol Deng, and a scary moment here as Chris Anderson comes down and injures his right ankle. He would go to the locker room and not return. And then it's Chalmers to Bosch for three. Heat up 9 at halftime.
Broad shoulders of Chris Bosch is going to have to carry this team tonight. We'll see how it finishes up.
Hornets dominated the Heat in the third quarter, outscoring them 28 to 14. Al Jefferson scores, and here's Kemba Walker.
Yeah, mostly because they were going into Al Jefferson, and then Kemba Walker here manipulating the pick and roll over Shabazz Napier, fellow Husky, knocking that one down, and Charlotte would get themselves a lead, 28 to 14, outscoring the Heat in the third.
And then we go to the fourth, and it's Big Al Jefferson dropping it in. 6-point Hornets lead. Shabazz Napier hits a three, caps a 10-1 run for the Heat, and gives the Heat a 1-point lead. And then back comes Kemba Walker.
Walk this way.
Great response. Kemba stepping back, knocking down that three, knotted up at 91.
And then, under a minute to go, Heat down one. Chris Bosch. Oh, what a tough baseline jumper. Cody Zeller didn't know what hit him.
Broad shoulders, but sweet touch.
And then under 10 seconds to go, it's Kemba Walker for the lead. Al Jefferson is there, but it spills out on him, and Miami wins.
Al Jefferson right there around the rim, everywhere but in, lays on the deck. Hornets give away another late lead in the fourth quarter, and Miami back-to-back wins.
That miss was called jaywalking.
94-93 the final as Miami snaps a three-game home losing streak. They are 8-6 and 3-3 without D. Wade. The Hornets fall to 4-10 with their 10th consecutive loss at Miami and 5th straight loss overall.